Oh, just a little too hard.
They have 21 players, and they'd be... I don't suspect she'd get much money.
Will they have no cuts?
What's that?
Will they have no cuts?
What is this Thursday? A big game, a big day we have. Every Thursday they have a game. And that's when one of the practices is.
Yeah.
Yeah, they won tonight by 15 over Boonesboro.
They did.
They play either Smithsburg or South Carroll next week for the region championship.
Yeah.
Do you have a chance to look at any of those scores from today? WC Eagles Diamond. 34 to nothing.
34 to nothing.
Yes. They won their second game by only 12 nothing.
Was Diamond the top team they brought here?
I would certainly think so. The top of 12 teams they brought.
The team that just beat the Warhawks team that we were watching. Warhawks, sorry. The Eagles team that beat them was a U14 team. Ooh.
ball parlay. Foot, yeah.
Go, go, go. Good work, Michaela.
Thank you.
What was that, Hadley? Play against another pool, I should say. Like first place, second place, second place. But that's just one game. I don't know what the other one is. So I'm kind of hard.
Nice decoy there, Amelia.
She stepped to the ball better than the rest
of her. Oh, absolutely.
I have no idea what happened.
Here we go, Michaela. I love you. Let's push it, ladies.
Yeah. Nice, Michaela.
5 seconds.